come on.
Why? Because the Cat in the Hat knows a lot about that. It's on PBS Kids.
What could possibly be more hot?
So when you want paws, tails, noses, fins, wings, hairy toes, and a couple of things, you want the Cat in the Hat knows a lot about that. Weekdays on PBS Kids. Anytime at PBSKids.org.
Children learn to
pet
the little things.
When I dance and move my feet, I just can't sit still. I go to the beach.
United Healthcare is a proud sponsor of Sesame Street, an active play for 60 minutes every day.
When children learn to connect the little things, they begin to see a bigger picture that spending quality time with those who matter most makes us happier and healthier. Beaches Resorts, proud supporter of Sesame Workshop for 10 years and counting.
Celebrate her first word. Celebrate her world becoming a little bigger. Celebrate every moment that made this year and everyone after memorable. Party City is proud to support Sesame Street and celebrating life's special moments.
Sesame Street is also brought to you by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and viewers like you. Thank you.
Just drawing a penguin.
Asking your child to tell stories about their drawings helps get them ready to read.
And they can do front flips and they can even...
Visit pbskids.org/read.
What is that crazy creature?
That's you, Daddy.
Me!
Hey, Courtney, what's your favorite color?
Something big is happening on PBS Kids.
Wow.
It's Feed Big with Clifford. 10 days, 10 ways. For 10 special days, Clifford the Big Red Dog is sharing 10 big ideas to help you be big, too.
Great idea, Clifford.
There's big plans, big adventures,
wow,
big fun.
It's more fun when we all play together.
Feed Big with Clifford. 10 days, 10 ways. Starting Monday, January 18th, only on PBS Kids. It only takes a little to be big.
Okay, kids, almost time to go. You guys made this? Wow.
Watching GPB Kids.
On today's story. Any moment can be a brain building moment. Room, proud supporter of Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood, brain building moments everywhere.
The Richard King Mellon Foundation, and by the Arthur Vining Davis Foundations. and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you.